On the outside, Jennifer Martin seemed to be living the life. She traveled the world, but in every country she visited, one thing stayed with her, an eating disorder. And now she's written a book about her journey. So Jenny Martin joins us to tell us all about it. So first of all, tell us your story.
I'm from here, Kansas City, homegrown. I was a swimmer in college, but I was struggling with anorexia in college, so that prompted me to quit and study abroad in Florence.
Okay.
And then I caught the travel bug after that, and I got a cruise job selling artwork around Alaska and the Caribbean.
Okay.
But that's when the anorexia transitioned into more binging and purging. Mm-hmm. And I knew that that was really unhealthy for me. So I decided to move to a place where I couldn't possibly binge. Mm-hmm. So I moved to Korea because I thought I didn't like their food.
Sure.
But fun fact about Korea is that they're a global economy and there's a Dunkin' Donuts on every corner. So that also led into a very difficult year for me, mm-hmm. but it was a pivotal moment where I realized I needed to come home, I needed to get healthy, and I needed to focus on my purpose. And now, after a 9-to-5 job that I mentioned was very soul-sucking, I am doing what it takes to keep writing, keep publishing my work, and keep spreading my message of this body positive and self-worth mission.
How did you get to that place that you were able to accept your body? That's a really difficult thing for someone with an eating disorder and a long history of an eating disorder to do.
It's a lot of practice. It's a lot of inner work, a lot of journaling. I can thank yoga for a lot of what I do on a daily basis to go inside my body, go inside my head, and kind of quiet that. And the more that I exercise to appreciate my body versus burn food, the more I can accept and see my strength and see my growth in flexibility and balance and in strength in general.
Yeah, who should read this book?
So, my poetry book is in 3 segments. It's about work. So anyone who's struggling with their 9-to-5, it's about eating disorders. So anyone who's ever thought of themselves as unworthy. And the last one's about heartbreak. So if anyone has ever had their heart broken, and I know this is a little bit of omnipresence, but my book is for anyone who's going through a tough time. So I can tell them that they're not alone.
Awesome. Thank you so much for joining us. And you can follow Jennifer on Instagram or on her website, missjennifermartin.com. Thanks for joining us this
Thank
morning.
You.